commitment. So I don't know what my wife had ever.